for Kamehameha's ball. Going for that shot. Right off the rim. Connor with the ball. Yeah, driving through. Ooh, passing back to Connor. Bretta going for that shot. Nice. Three-pointer, no good. Brett with the ball. Brett going for this three-pointer shot. Almost. Hui Hui taking it back to come on the inside. Going for the shot, and it's in. And putting it up. Nice. Nice three-pointer. Pick and drive through, trying to put the ball up. Throwing the ball in for Hilo. Caught a boy for that shot. Nice. The ball. Jose taking it back to the Hilo side. Bretta going for this three-pointer. Oh, no good. Johnson driving it up, putting it in the basket for Kamehameha. Kaneto putting it up. Also going for the shot. Bounce right off. Lay out with the ball. Run it back to the side. Nice pass. Kaneto putting it in. Also driving through, trying to put it up, but no good. The whistle was blown. Hilo's ball. Nice pass. Pana trying to put it up. Nice. Score is tied right now. 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Here's a replay. Nice shot by Peyton Pana. Hui Hui with the ball. Running it to Kamehameha side of the court. Going for that shot. Oh, no good. Kind of takes that ball. Jose driving through. Trying to put it up here with passes. Guerrero going for that shot. No good. Bounces right off. They're out the ball. Hui takes that ball, lays it right up. Kenaleo running it, passing it to Cornetto. But the going for that three-pointer. Oh, good. Score is tied 24-24 right now. 1 minute and 55 seconds left on the clock. Hoo Hoo going for the shot. Oh, good. Yeah, takes that ball. Oh, nice. Kamehameha with the ball. Hui Hui trying to find a little open space to get that ball in, but no. Defense is high tonight on the heel side. Hui Hui getting these free throws. First one is good. Lay out the ball. Press are putting that up. Oh, no good. Taking. Nice overhead pass. Going for that layup shot. No good. Pano running it back to the side. 40 seconds left on the clock. Hui Hui takes that ball. Joshua with the ball for Kamehameha. Trying to push through. Nice pass. Going for his three-pointer shot. Oh, good. Jose with the ball. Punter going for that shot. So close. And it is halftime. Score 25, Kamehameha, 24, Hilo, and we will be back.
10, Hilo High School Viking Gun.
And we are back on the court here, starting off Kamehameha with the ball. For that three-pointer, but no ball. Take the with the ball. Driving in. Nice shot. Come on, man, with the ball. They're out with the ball for Hilo. That's a going in. Nice. Going in for that shot. Good. Pano with the ball. Now going for a three-pointer. Nice. This three-pointer, no good. Back to Hilo. Fred to go for that three-pointer, almost. Hui Hui with the ball running back to the Kamehameha side. Going for that shot, nice. Back to Kamehameha here. Hui Hui running it up, making that shot. Timeout. Score 34 Kamehameha, 29 Hilo. 4 minutes 57 seconds on the clock. We're back on the court. Hilo's ball, sorry. Jose over here, putting it to the Hilo side. Driving through, nice pass. Without going for that shot. Oh, okay, no good. Right back. Now getting these free throws. Right back. Go, Yasuo with the ball for Kamehameha. Going for this three-point shot. Right off the rim. Take it back. Same shot, same shot. Going again. Go good again. Peyton Connor with the ball. Next overhead right to Kamehameha, number 22. Kabuyo Kahele. Nice. Through, going for that shot. Right back, right back. For that shot. Oh, spin right off the rim. Oh, taken. And that's out on Hilo. Hui Hui with the ball passing him. Oh, sorry, wrong person. Hui Hui throwing it up into the basket. Nice. Jose with the ball, running it to the other side of the court. Also with the ball, running it to the Kamehameha side. Kind of on defense here. Here is Hilo's ball. They are throwing it in. Three-point shot. Nice! Yes! The crowd tonight. Senior night, the crowd is amazing. Hui Hui with the ball, passing it. Kaneta taking that ball. Hilo trying to strategize here. They're back. 1 minute and 48 seconds on the clock. Kamehameha 36, Hilo 34. Layout throwing in for Hilo. Driving in. Nice pass. Oh, right into Kamehameha here. Also going for that three-point shot. No good, but it is taken back by another Kamehameha Warrior. Frete takes the ball, passing to Kana back to the Hilo side. And Kendall going for that three-pointer. So close. He also driving through. Oh, makes it. Take upon him with the ball. Take it to the other side here. Defense is high. 52 seconds left on the clock. Driving through. Nice pass. Connected going for that shot. Too short. He also taking it, running it back to come on the other side. 36 seconds left on the clock here. Leo takes that ball. Nice overhead pass. Yes! Breto with that nice shot. Nice point for Hilo there. Breto with the ball. Kind of laying that up. Oh, right back, right back. Oh, 6.7 seconds left on the clock. Kamehameha 38, Hilo 36. Let's see what we can do. Peyton Pana with these free throws here. Yes. Going for a second one. Oh. He also with the ball running it. The last 2 seconds on the clock here. Can't really happen. Go for that shot. No good. Wow, what a great end to our third quarter. And we are almost done with this varsity game. And it is senior night for the Vikings. Again, score, Kamehameha 40, Hilo 37. Back on the court, Kamehameha throwing in the ball. Sorry guys, we'll be back in just a second. There are some technical difficulties. We'll be right back. Sorry for this inconvenience. The game should start pretty soon. Here we go. Coming back on the court. Starting with Kamehameha's ball. Number five. Wanda throwing it in. Oh! Nice pass. Yasuo. He's on defense right now. Guerrero going for that three-point shot. No good. Connected with the ball. Passing to Peyton Pano. Threat to go for that three-point shot. No good. Kamehameha with the ball. Running it through. Laying it up. No good. Peyton Pano with the ball. Taking it to the side. Thank you. Fletcher going for that shot. No good. Pizza Potter with the ball. Running it. Trying to make that shot. Hui Hui with the ball for Kamehameha running into their side. Yamato getting these free throws for the Kamehameha Warriors. First one is good. And we are tied. 39 both teams. Let's see if the second one will go in for the Kamehameha Warriors. And it doesn't. Pete DePonta with the ball. Making it to the people's side. Nice to Bretha. Going for that shot. No good. And it is taken. Pete DePonta with the ball again. Passing to Leal. Running it back down to the heel side of the court. Ooh, going for that shot. Ah! No good. Hui Hui with the ball for Kamehameha. Taking it back to their side of the court. Going for that shot. No good. Pana with the ball. Going for that three-pointer, no good. Girl for Kamehameha with the ball. Timeout. Score 39-39, both teams with 4 minutes 45 seconds left on the clock for the last quarter of this game. The pressure is high, and these teams are playing really good. The defense on both of them and the shots that they're making. So I'm excited to see what happens. And of course, stay tuned for after the game for senior night for the Vikings. We're back on the court, starting off Kamehameha's ball. Pick-a-pong with the ball, running it to the Kamehameha side. Oh, trying to get that ball back. more passes right there. Actually picked up Connor, trying to put up. So close. Quickly takes the ball, running to come in on the side. Nice pass, going for that layup. Go good. Trying to put it back up, come in on the middle. Oh, there they go. So they're running this ball to the other side, ready to make something happen, putting it up. Nice pass. That's at number 14 for the Hilo Vikings. Score is tied again, 41 both teams. 3 minutes, 34 seconds on the clock. Huihui went for that shot, no good. Oh, picked up on a save that ball from going out. Right back. Throwing in the ball for Hilo to Jose. Let's see what can happen in our 3 minutes and 15 seconds. Jose ran that ball, but Kamehameha takes it. Guerrero, number 23, with the ball. Nice pass. Yasuo going for that 3-point shot and makes it. Score now 44, Kamehameha 41. Hilo. Less than 3 minutes on the clock. Let's see what we can do here. Hilo trying to figure out what to do. The whistle is blown. Jose throwing in for Hilo. Loses the ball, but gets it back. And there's a timeout. 2 minutes, 30 seconds on the clock. Kamehameha 44, Hilo 41. Back on the court here. Hilo's ball. Peyton Pano throwing it in. 2 minutes, 30 seconds on the clock. Fretha going for that shot. Yes! 3 points. We are tied right now, 44-44. 2 minutes, 10 seconds on the clock. Hui Hui for Kamehameha with the ball right now. Yasuo going for that shot, but no good. And back to Hilo. Pitapano with this ball trying to find a way to get in, but whistle is blown. Still Hilo's ball. Mm-hmm. Casey going for that shot. Three-pointer. Oh! But Canessa getting it back. Trying to make something happen here. Jose going for that shot, but no good. Kulihue takes the ball, taking it to Kamehameha side. Going for that shot. Oh, it makes it. Timeout. 1 minute, 7 seconds. Kamehameha 46, Hilo 44. Let's see what will happen. Jose throwing it in. Hilo, the energy is high, the defense is high, and I'm excited to see what happens. I'm excited for senior night. I'm not excited for this game to be over though, because it's just, there's so much happening all at once, and you're, again, being taken one side of the court. Oh, never mind, it's stolen. It's all the way over there already. And you're like, you blink and something already happened. Someone scored a 3-point. And it's like, oh my gosh. I hope everyone is enjoying this game and having a great senior night. Shout out to all the seniors. And let's see what these teams can do here. See what can happen. What can the Vikings do here? They're high up defense right now. Trying to get it up. Oh! Hilo. festivities that will be going on. And thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for our senior program for senior night as they do the final shake hands here of the teams. Again, it was a great game and the energy is high. Score 49, Kamehameha Warriors, 46, Hilo High Vikings. Stay tuned for our senior program that will be happening for senior night tonight. Hi everyone, thank you all for coming to support the basketball boys. First off, we would like to start by recognizing the Kamehameha boys seniors. So we'd like to send out a congratulations to Caleb Guerrero, and Oren Yamada.
We wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors. Next, we would like to recognize our very own cheerleaders. Congratulations to Carissa Lee, Ayla Fury, Eliana Rodriguez, Emily Lavarius, and Mia Lavarius. Moving on, we would like to send a big congrats to our senior manager, Carwin DeCanto. Thank you for all your hard work and support on the team.
This wouldn't all be possible without the help and guidance of our very own coaches. So we would like to thank our JV head coach, Josh Honda, and our assistant coaches, Lama Kupana, Jimmy Grace, and Leo Kozlowski. And of course, our varsity head coach, Ben Pana, and our assistant coaches, Alika Kirubin, Roy Hailey, and Jared Fuerte Sr. Thank you for all your guys' relentless hard work and dedication into making these boys the great athletes they are today.
Now to begin our senior night, we would like to first introduce number 11, Tristan Jose. From Tristan, he says, it's hard to choose one person to say that has a big influence in his basketball career, but he would say his family is a big influence in his career. One piece of advice that he would like to give the underclassmen is when an opportunity opens, take it, because you won't know when the next opportunity will come next. His plans after high school is to go to college to major in kinesiology to become a physical therapist. He would like to thank his parents, his family, and friends that came out today to support him. He would like to thank his coaches for the amazing journey in this sport, PNR, and high school. It's been real fun with this team and bonds that we made along the way. Thank you.
Him and cheering him on this whole season. especially his parents for holding him up and helping him get here. And he'd like to thank the coaches, managers, and everyone else who gave up their time for our team. He just moved to Hawaii this summer, so he hasn't spent as much time here as the other guys, but he really had a great time meeting new people and the relationships he's built. Being a part of this team and playing the game he loves has been awesome. Thank you, guys. He's super excited for the rest of the journey. Go Vikes!
Oh, hello everybody. I'm on the mic today because I didn't really have my speech ready. So I just want to thank my whole family. I want to thank my coaches, my teammates. They really made this basketball season a very good one, and I really enjoyed it. I cherished every moment with them, and they helped me to make it a very good basketball season. Thank you.
He will now take his final shot.
Number 24, Kainalu Keopuhiva. Throughout his years in high school, many people had influences on him, bringing him out of his comfort zone and contributing to all the great memories we made in high school. If he were to pick one person that influenced him the most, would be his family, and that's because they had him strive for things he never thought he could achieve, but did. Not just athletically, but academically as well. They never once gave up on him and always encouraged him to be better than he was the day before. One piece of advice he would like to leave with the underclassmen and my underclassmen teammates is to never give up, work for what you want, and he promises you that you will get it. If things seem hard, find a way around it, but at all costs, never give up. His plans after high school is that he'll be joining the Navy to better his career in the nursing field as a hospital corpsman, and he wants to travel the world during this time period and see what the many countries and states have to offer. He would like to thank the coaches for all their hard work and dedication. He would also like to thank KVIKS, Band, Cheer, and especially his family and friends who came to support him today. And he'll now take his final shot.
Is number two, Ikenna Leao. Ikenna would like to thank his Savior, Jesus Christ, for things he brought in his life, his family, friends, sports, coaches, and his everlasting love. The person who had the biggest influence on his high school career is his family. His family helped him become the person he is today. One advice he can give to the underclassmen is success is not just about winning games, but about the journey you take as a team. Embrace the challenges, push each other to be better, and never forget the love and passion you have for the game. His plans after high school is to become a firefighter.
To the next senior is number four, Jared Fuerte. During his years of playing basketball in high school, many people have influenced him through his career, from the coaches to parents, family members, and even friends. The person who influenced him the most, though, is his dad. He would always find him to take him training and always support him in at all of his games. He also made him keep pushing no matter what and always encouraged him. For the underclassmen, his advice to you guys is to keep going no matter how hard the path gets. Always put your full effort into your training and practices, and don't take time for granted because it goes by quick. After high school, he'll probably end up going to college for something in the business industry. And he just wants to thank all his coaches, friends, and family members. Thank you to KVIKS for streaming all our games, and thank you to everyone for coming out tonight and supporting us. He'll now take his final shot.
Like to recognize is number five, Kaiwalia Kaneta. First, he would like to thank his Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. God has brought him a long way and through so many things, so he can be the person he is today. Biggest high school playing career influence was himself and being able to stay in shape for football. His advice to underclassmen is to stay focused and do good in school. The better you do in the classroom, the more opportunities will be presented onto you. Be D1 in everything you do if you want to attend a D1 college. His plan after high school is to attend college, meanwhile continuing his football career. Thank you to his family who has been really supportive in the things he does. He really means a lot to him when you know there's people that can be there to him, that can trust him and turn to for help. Thank you to everyone who supports him and encourages him and puts a smile on his face every day. He loves and appreciates every single one of you. He will now take his final shot.
Last but not least, our final senior, number 23, Peyton Pana. The people who had the biggest influence in his career is his family. They always push him and always wants what's best for him. They motivate him to be humble and to be a more positive person and to never give up on reaching your goals. They've always been his rock and supported him through adversity and rough times. One piece of advice he would give to them is to always come to the gym and work hard. Do every rep the same at game speed and use practice to get better at your skills to help the team. Get good grades in school and stay out of trouble. His plans are to study sports and business management at the University of Central Washington. He'll now take his final shot.
First off, I'd like to thank everybody coming to support on our senior night. Our two managers, they helped us a lot. They did our filming for our huddle. We did all of that. They don't fill up the water, but they just video. Come on. This one, this is Julia Monarpak, our manager senior. And this is Kaveh Augustine, also our other manager senior. Oh, one more manager. Hey, come out here. Yes. This is our water boy, our ball boy. This is our boy right here. He does everything for us. I would like to thank you. Thank you, bro. that concludes. Everybody, drive safe. Drive safe home. Thank you.
And thank you for watching. That was our Viking Senior Night. Shout out to all the seniors. And remember, once a Viking, always a Viking. Aloha.
The broadcast is brought to you by students of Hilo High School, KVIKS Media.